coming up next will be your junior two heavy. Coming at you like this is going to be the 55 of Laban Haney on the pole. On the outside, row number one, the cart number 18, Ashton Taylor. On the inside, row number two, it's going to be the 18 slash Colton Groves. On the outside, row number two, will be the number 11 of Landon Harper. Inside row three, the 16 of Jace Gaw. Outside of him, the 48 Hunter Creason. The 381 inside row four, that's Grant King. And starting in that number eight spot, the 38 Ryan again for the home three. Look out, Tony, we got one in the infield. Well, I think we're going to just start over. Well, Braves fans, looks like our rookie class is our biggest class tonight as far as carts. We got 15 carts in your rookie class. As you see, we did not get a lap complete, so we're going to go back side by side and try again. Hopefully the second start will be better than the first. Same song, second verse. All right. Here we go. We're going to go green this time. Ladies and Amy picking up right where, uh-oh. Something wrong with the brake or the throttle on the 18 slash.
Sorry.
That's the reason for that youngin' going to the infield. But I think everybody else is going to be able to crank back up and restart the race.
Oh, okay, sorry.
And we still do not have a lap complete. So we're going to put them in single file now. We give them two attempts to get the race underway. So on that third attempt, as you see, they will be going single file. No matter whether they have any laps complete or not. Alright. Here we go now. Are we going to get the race this time? I think we are. We're going to get the race earlier in the center back straightaway looking for lap number one out of turn number four. It's Lane Harper in second, turn to third. Here comes Hunter Green. And he was bumping Jake Gall with him himself, Gunnick. Jake Gall was trying to go with him, but Dolph Gunnick from the line just couldn't make it work.